Good morning. I'm Aaron Eads. Urbana police are investigating after shots were fired early this morning. It happened near Town and Country Apartments on Kerr Avenue. Police say no one was hurt.